Rhea Ripley has reacted to a fan's bold claim about the Judgment Day. R-Truth has wanted to join the Judgment Day on Raw for quite some time. The WWE veteran is convinced that he is already a member of the faction. Rhea Ripley doesn't think so and recently made it clear that the former 24/7 champion is not a part of the family. A fan recently shared a graphic featuring all the Judgment Day members and stating that no one can come between them. Rhea Ripley noticed the tweet and responded to the same, as can be seen.